There's nothing makes Hashem happier than someone who makes his children comes back to him. I said it hundreds of times. The words of Rabbeinu Bechaye. Rabbeinu Bechaye, it was almost 1,000 years ago, one of the Gdolei Harishonim. He writes that someone that does it, Ma'alato, his level is higher than the perfect prophets. This is what he writes. You know what it means? You have people that spoke to Hashem. Hashem spoke through them and gave prophecies, which is an integral part of the Tanakh for generation, for the history of the world. And someone in our generation that does such thing, does Zikui Arabim, sponsor Kiruv, speaks to people, give books, give CDs, whatever, organize lectures, film lecture, posting lectures online, all these nice things that people do for the Klal Israel, for the sake of the Jewish nation, puts them in a higher level than the prophets. It's unbelievable to write such a statement. But when you see such a giant Chacham write such a thing, plus, you know, you can go 2,000 years back in time, at the time of the Zohar, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, it's even a lot higher than Rabbeinu Bechaye. Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, one of the greatest people ever lived, maybe the top 10 in the history of the world. He wrote the Zohar, and he writes in Parashat Terumah over there, that in the next world, in heaven, there is a special section, what we call VIP, special section, that is greater than all the other places in heaven, and over there only those who did Zikui Arabim can enter. So it's very possible that you will be a big Talmid Chacham, you learn Torah all your life. You know the whole Shas, Poskim, Malacha, but you learn for yourself Torah. You didn't do Zikui Arabim. You didn't influence the public. You just kept your holiness. You learned Torah all your life. You raised children, and that's it. You left the world. And you cannot enter that place. There will be people there in that place that they are not even 10% Talmidei Chachamim like you. They don't know the whole Shas by heart. They don't know the whole Shulchan Aruch by heart. They don't know all these things. But they made a lot of people come back to Hashem. They did Zikui Arabim for a long period of time, and they were able to enter there. I think it's a great incentive for those of you who doesn't understand what does it mean heaven. It's eternity of pleasure for the soul, spiritual pleasure,